The heart is a muscular organ that functions as a double pump to control blood flow. The heart of an adult male is slightly larger than that of an adult female. On average, a normal adult heart is about the size of a fist and weighs approximately 300 grams, less than 1 pound. The exterior of the heart has a conical shape. The interior of the heart is divided into four hollow chambers, enclosed by a layered wall. The heart has a right and a left side, each side with two chambers, an atrium and a ventricle. The right and left sides of the heart work in coordination to pump oxygenated blood throughout the body and deoxygenated blood to the lungs. The heart of a healthy adult beats about 60 to 70 times a minute to keep blood constantly moving. Within the thoracic cavity, there is a thin sac known as the pericardium that encloses and protects the heart.